Welcome back to Indonesia Secret of the Cutting Mat. And this is where we left off in the last video. So we're going to continue where we left off.
It looks really old. Almost like demons could come out of it.
Yeah, it does.
Well, they used to toss the dead demons into it.
Hey, don't say that. You're gonna scare them.
Whatever. The demons were dead anyway.
You know what I mean, Inuyasha. You're so insensitive. Sorry.
That's okay. So, do I go in from here?
Yeah. If you jump in, it should take you right back to the present.
Jump in? But I really want to get back home.
What are you scared of?
I've got to get up the courage. Here I go. One, two,
three, right?
What did you do that for, Inuyasha?
I couldn't help it.
What if he got hurt?
Shut up. I was just helping out.
What? How's that?
Excuse me.
What?
Can you stop fighting and help me?
I don't know why, but you can't seem to get through.
Seems that way.
Don't worry. I'm sure there's another way.
Okay, but what do I do now?
Well, Kaede helped me out when it was my turn.
Who's Kaede?
She's the wisest person in this village. She's a priestess, and she knows a lot.
But she's always nagging me.
Only because you're always getting into trouble.
Well, I don't really understand. But she doesn't sound like a bad person. I'd like to meet her.
Okay, let's go. She lives on the west side of the village square. This is Priestess Kaede's house.
What? There's two of you, Kagome?
Kagome's back!
So, Kagome has a twin?
Twins? What are you saying?
You're not twins, but you look exactly alike.
Hey, behave yourself, Shippo.
What is she supposed to think with you suddenly looking like that?
I didn't mean to scare you. I was just practicing the art of transformation.
Transformation? How can you do that? Are you pulling my leg?
You use the art of transformation when you want to trick someone.
I see. So what's your name? I came from the present, like Kagome.
My name's Shippo. Are you Kagome's friend?
Not really.
I thought Kagome brought you from the well.
I wish.
Seems like you've got a problem.
Yes. You seem really calm, even though you're a kid.
I'm not a kid anymore. I'm a respectable adult.
Don't be such a smart aleck.
What did you say, Inuyasha?
Both of you, stop it. We're going to Kaede's house, right?
Cut it out, Shippo.
Ouch! That hurt!
That's it.
Inuyasha, sit!
Ooh. That on his face.
Wow, Kagome!
This is the power of Priestess Kaede. Come on, let's go talk to Kaede.
Okay.
Three of the pictures are all kind of...
What's happened, Inuyasha?
...blowing stuff.
Kagome and Shippo too? Oh, who are you?
Hello.
From the look of your clothes, I guess you came from the same place as Kagome.
Yes.
You can relax. No one's going to eat you.
I was looking for something in the storehouse, when I suddenly blacked out. When I came to, I was in this world. I would like to go home. Can you please tell me how to do that?
You want to go home? I thought you were Kagome's friend. It seems like a difficult situation. Tell me your story from the beginning. So that's what happened. Sounds similar to when Kagome came. Well, this work. Well, the bone eater's well?
Yes, I just fell straight to the bottom.
I see.
Do you know why I can't get through? I really want to go home.
Unfortunately, I don't know why.
But, please, you gotta help me.
I don't know how I can help.
I just don't know what to do.
Gosh, I feel for you.
Yeah.
You mean I can't get home? No.
Dad. How irritating. Why are you so upset?
Don't be so hard on him. Inuyasha?
Whatever. It's not like he's gonna die if they can't get home.
That's true. But you could be a little nicer.
Kagome! Inuyasha! Stop fighting!
Being nice isn't gonna find the way home. If you want to go home, you need to find a way to do that.
Find a way?
Is that what you're trying to say, Inuyasha?
Well, what else?
I guess you won't get anywhere by being upset.
You can be upset anytime you want.
Okay. I'll just have to keep trying.
It's okay. As long as you get it.
That's enough, Inuyasha!
Well, if that's the case, you might as well stay here with Inuyasha and everyone else. What? Now that's going a little too far.
I couldn't.
Wait a minute, Inuyasha. Just like when Kagome arrived in this world, this is no trivial matter either. So what? If something should happen, it would be better if you were together. This is so annoying. Fine, whatever.
Things are looking up, huh?
I could stay here? Thank you.
It's decided then. Let's go listen to the village gossip. Maybe we'll find a clue from something we hear.
Okay.
We're not getting anywhere by just standing around talking.
I agree, but we don't have any clues.
I don't know.
It would help if you had seen anything out of the ordinary.
Hey, something's bothering me. Why couldn't you use the bone eater's well, but Kagome could?
Well, I know. Probably because I didn't get here through the bone eater's well.
That would mean that there's something like the bone eater's well near where you first woke up, don't you think?
Well, all we have to do is go back to the place where you first woke up.
Yeah, but I can't remember where that was now. I was frantically trying to run away at the time.
What a scaredy cat.
I would just go back and stay.
Whole village now.
Yes, we have. But I haven't seen anyone that looks like those villagers.
All I can think of is maybe the next village, a Kebby village.
Oh, there's a village nearby. It could be the people from there. Is a Kebby village near here?
Yes, it's not that far.
Here, though. hope you guys liked the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.